me dealing with the stress, I'm dealing with the pain. Getting tired, trying to find a way, cause I just wanna be alive. Cause I don't think that I just wanna go and die today. When I used to think to myself, yeah, why am I this way? Then I found out that I am a champion. Now I'm rising up in this light. I'm a champion, I'm a rise, but I'm never gonna give up. I don't care about the path, but the hiccups, I'ma get through now, I stick up for myself and my future. Cause I just want all of this greatness. Cause I'm a champion and I'm the one that is really gonna make it. I'm a champion.
I said I feel invincible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on. I don't talk to these niggas, cause a lot of these niggas be corny. I'm feeling horny, and I shoot like Robert Horry. I'm off this percolated shit. I got a percolated bitch. I give her this percolated dick. I show her this percolated tricks. Possible, they know who in the city. Possible, nigga, you can ask Diddy. Possible, what's up a city or titty? Possible, going 50 for 50. I pop a perk or retorted, then shoot up the party, then change the artillery.
Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Ooh, girl. Girl, welcome back to another car conversation, honey. Ooh, girl. Forgive me, I'm just waking up. I'm about to head out to the gym and get it together. So in December, I was around 312. I think the last update I gave y'all, I was like 312, 298, 296, 289, and I just checked my weight the other day, and I was 282, bitch. Hashtag on the way, girl. Hashtag summer is coming, girl. Okay, were you saying winter is coming, bitch? Summer is coming. Hello, bitch, on the way. So, ciao. Anyway, if you haven't done so by now, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And to go a step further, tap the notification bell. That way you'll be updated every time I'm uploading something new, honey. Yes. Girl, as you can see, I have been getting sun. Going to the beach more, man. Like, I know it's a bad time of the year for most people, child, because you guys are shivering in your timbers, girl. Hello, God. You guys are frozen, girl. But I can have a lot of complaints about Florida, baby, but the weather is not usually one of them. Hello, God. Especially this time of year. It's the most wonderful time of the year for the people who live down south. Okay, child, but prayers go to y'all in these Arctic freezes, girl, that y'all been experiencing as of late, girl. As y'all can see, if you follow my Instagram, it was a beach day this weekend for me and the fam, honey. Literally, a few hours after that, you would have thought a hurricane was on the way, girl. And as I'm looking outside right now, as I'm talking all this shit about, it's the most wonderful time. Well, Florida's bipolar as hell, girl. Very bipolar. Okay, girl, I just want to talk about a few things real quick. Well, the first thing I want to talk about, girl, Trey Songz, girl, what is the tea? What, girl, do we have a sexual deviant on our hands, girl? Like, Trey Songz, Trigger Trey, girl. Oh, whatever, how was that? Sounded like a murdered dog, child. I'm just saying, though, Trey, girl, like, what is up with you? Like, it's the sexual deviance, but you don't have to even do these things. You know, but I will say this though, Trey Songz does serve an awkward tea, like a Norman Bates tea, when you think about it. Like, he doesn't even really do interviews like that. I thought about that, so I was like, damn, I've never really seen a Trey Songz interview. I think he did an interview with The Breakfast Club a while back, but he doesn't really do any interviews, almost like Beyonce. You know, they don't like to speak like that, and I think it's because they don't know how to. They're very awkward. and they're probably slow as fuck. You know, no offense to the I'm not talking about Beyonce in that regard. I'm just saying, because we all know Bey is very highly intelligent, girl, okay? We don't have time for the zingers, girl, the beehive, or whatever y'all call yourselves, girl, to descend upon the queen, okay? But Trey Songz definitely serves me like an awkward Norman Bates vibe. So at this point, I'm not really, when you start putting it all together, it's like, and thinking about his songs, like, girl, Trey, get it together, girl. You're out here, and they said that he's out here anally raping the kids. Not the kids, you know what I mean, like the girls. Like, Trey, you don't have to rape nobody, girl, you know? You don't have to, you know, take it. Girl, please, like, Trey, you have willing participants in this game of life who will gladly allow you to handle them. Like, I'm quite sure, you know, when as you get famous, they have like these concierge type of services. Then again, I don't know if his coin is long enough to meet the requirements, girl, because you know, you got to have that coin for the girl. They have different, like Heidi Fleiss, girl, remember her? The madam girl of Hollywood, she would cater all services, girl. I don't understand, to the rich and wealthy, girl, to the people who could afford it, girl. Anything you wanted, she would be able to find for you. Any girl that was about a certain thing, a certain proclivity, child, you know what I mean? Girl, like, Trey Songz is out here. They say a third or fourth woman done came out, child. And he allegedly, you know, in her boots. Hey, honey. Okay, I said, girl, stop. Trey, no. Just come on down to the community, girl. We'll take care of you. You'll have everlasting boudet. I'm telling you. Bitch, you don't have to, girl. Girl, please. God, it's heartbreaking to know that he has to do all of that, girl, just for a little, you know? But you know what? Maybe he's like the rest of them guys I was talking about when I spoke about this before, child. It's not even the act alone that turns them on or gets them off, child. It's the act of someone refusing them. You know, you have these men out here, women too, let's be honest, that like to take. And the act of taking what they know that someone is trying to deny them, that's what gets them off more. And I just think that is some weird ass shit. And bitch, you're going to be burning in the lake of fire for eternity, girl. You can't be out here just taking the girl's cookies, girl. No, God. And I just feel like this too, like, okay, when are we going to be done talking about these situations, or are we going to actually see some legal action take place, girl? Let's talk about that too. Like, y'all treating this man like Jeffrey Epstein, girl. Like, I'm just telling the truth, you know? Like, I just would love to know. Well, Jeffrey Epstein, and it was really fucking the kids, you know what I'm saying? But this is on that shit. Like, are we gonna stop talking about it and actually see something happen? And that's what I have to say about the legal world. I haven't read too much into this, so maybe I'm going putting 20 on 10. But the question that I have is, bitch, have the papers been served, or what is the courts doing? Because I just can't imagine, girl. Y'all just letting someone out here run amok, girl, and out here taking booty. Child, please. That broccoli's been done. But I just got a message for Trey Songz, honey. You don't have to do that no more, honey. They shall hunger no more. Neither shall they thirst anymore. Okay. Yes, honey. You better know it, girl. Preach, preacher. Let me tell you something, girl. Let me tell y'all something. Trey. Come on down to you. I heard you live in Miami, child. So come on down to where I live at, child. DM me, honey. And we'll set something up. That way you don't have to hunger anymore. Hallelujah. Or thirst anymore for booty. Okay? Girl, we will take care of you down here, child. I'm telling you. Yes, and when I mean we, I mean me, bitch, okay? Yeah, just slide me some of that money, honey. Yes, I just don't get it, girl. Anyway, honey. And shout out to the girl speaking up, child. I don't care who these men are, child. I don't care who anyone is. A motherfucker make you feel uncomfortable, you speak up and you speak out. Hurry up, geriatric T. Hurry up. Yes, girl. Y'all speak up and speak out against these old raggedy ass men, girl, who think they can just put their hands on y'all and do anything they want. No, God. I'm just over it. This is 2022, girl. And if someone says no, bitch, that's motherfucking no. I don't give a fuck if they're in process. If y'all are intertwined in each other's juices, bitch. If someone, even the guy, if the guy says, you know what, babe, I don't even feel like doing this. Because you got some rough ass hoes out there be like, nah, baby, you already in. You might as well finish. Okay. And daddy's like, girl, this is not Mortal Kombat. I do not feel like giving you a fatality. You know what I mean? Like, come on, no. No means no, bitch. Period. I understand testing the limits. Like, okay, well, maybe if I, you know, do this and make it feel good, then hopefully the bitch gonna like it. If the bitch, the nigga, or whoever is the one says no, then that means no. Period. I don't understand the difficulty in understanding that. Can y'all enlighten me, please? I no means fucking no. Especially if they're like serious about it. You can't just slide into someone's booty, honey. Hello, God. And oh, that shit hurts. Period. It hurts. Girl, what is up with all this fucking traffic, girl? Don't nobody got time for all this. Another reason I hate Florida so goddamn much. Like, bitch, y'all hoes be piled up like motherfucking rats. And bitch, I'm over it, girl. And now every time I switch a lane, that lane becomes free. This is what I fucking hate. Now I look like the fucking idiot going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Oh my fucking God. Girl. But yeah, no means no, y'all. I don't give a fuck what anybody says, child. No means no. And if you're that thirsty, girl, that's what Pamela is for. That's what all these toys are for, girl. You know they have toys that simulate dick sucking, booty hole rubbing, girl, pussy. Like, there's so many different toys that you could be trying out. But to press down, hallelujah, bitch, and to shake fish or a nigga or whoever, girl, against their will, you will be flogged in the street, girl. Hello. You will be pressed down, shaking, and your booty hole is going to be running over in somebody's prison cell because you want to play these reindeer games, because you want to take things without asking permission first. Y'all niggas going to learn y'all a lesson, child. I don't give a fuck about your money, your statue, their stature in this life, child. Anything, girl. It does not matter, girl. Your notoriety, anything, girl. It does not matter. And that's the biggest thing with these celebrities, girl. And that's why a lot of people, they're so fucking delusional. They'll sit there and be like, oh, well, I don't see him doing that. Bitch, everyone has some dark proclivities, girl, in their motherfucking closet. More specifically, these celebrities. Because, girl, we've heard the stories, girl. Once you get that kind of money, not even just that. Sometimes it always lived in them. Money just exacerbates the bitch that's really in you a lot of times. Hello, God. Hello, God. Some of these girls already got self-inflated ass motherfucking egos, girl. And now they got the money to go with it. It's over with now. Look at Trump, Jeffrey Epstein, and all these old nasty motherfuckers out here in the world. They've always been filthy. Their money just makes them be able to express it even more. And those are dangerous people, girl. Trigger tray. And I wonder how long this been going on. And hoes are finally like, girl, we got to tell the truth. Okay, we gotta talk about it. Girl, I hope so. And whatever happens, you know, I hope this is a lesson learned, you know, especially for our black men out here, girl. Yeah, we already got a lot of shit against us. And now you finna add this to the list, girl, please. We already got R. Kelly wrapped up in the bullshit. Now we got Trigger Trey wrapped up in the bullshit. Bill Cosby's old gelatin mouth built face ass got the motherfucking shit. I'm just saying though, girl, like, come on, child. I bet the white community is so happy. Girl, we tried Harvey Weinstein and the rest of these old nasty ass decrepit white people that was, you know, abusing their positions and, you know, taking advantage of these people that were under their tutelage. Like, come on. But I get it, don't matter, girl. These problems expand beyond culture, race, or whatever. This is just these are just problems within certain individuals, girl. I don't understand it. And Trey does seem like one of those dudes who get drunk and he just do the most, girl. He does look like that. And plus, you haven't had, let's be honest, your Trey songs really hasn't had much going on. Not at all. Y'all really trying to cut trees in the rain, girl? This is so ridiculous. Miss School Bus Girl, I understand that you got to drive a certain way, but if you run into me, baby, I would love it, because I will sue the motherfuck out of y'all ass, girl. And they love to settle out, girl. Yes, they do. Did y'all know that most companies, more specifically, like, you know, public service, you know, police, fire department, you know, school districts, you know, they have like a fund set aside for lawsuits. And while you more than likely never really see a lot of these big cases go to court and stuff like that, it's not real public. It's because they have the money to settle, girl. They have the money to settle. I remember when I worked at the school district, girl, these hoes was settling cases left and right. I'm like, damn, you would have thought that was newsworthy, girl, or the court would have loved to have seen. Come on, y'all finna try to block me in, and I need to get over, actually, and there's like three buses right here, and I don't know none of these hoes, because the school district can't keep employees because they raggedy as fuck, too. That's another thing about public service jobs, too, girl. Man, let me tell y'all something. These people do not get paid enough to deal with the bullshit of the public. Let me tell... Girl, I'm telling y'all. That's why I tell people, be careful out here, girl. Treat these people with respect, girl. These public workers, y'all motherfuckers be disrespecting the shit out of them, honey. But, girl, they will pop off, girl. We already be having situations where the girls down to the mailroom be coming back, double-tapping y'all hoes, child. Hello. You know, because they done got stressed the hell out. Because y'all motherfuckers do not respect them. There have been plenty of times when I was a bus driver where parents would really try to fight me about, you know, their kids and stuff. Can y'all go? Can y'all really fucking go, bro? Like, I gotta get over. I have to get the fuck over. And this is that bullshit I'm talking about, like, every fucking day, bro. Like, can y'all please come the fuck on? Let a bitch over. Thank you so much, sir. Because this is getting on my nerves. Thank you. But yeah, girl. Like, parents would really try. I grabbed and want somebody to take my seatbelt off. And when I take my seatbelt off, bitch, I'm about to kick you down the motherfucking stairs, ho. I almost Sparta kicked a bitch one time. Y'all seen 300? If you know what I'm talking about, bitch, laugh. Hello, guy. Because I 300 kicked a bitch one time off the bus. Nigga running up at me by his motherfucking son. Bitch, your motherfucking son is ghetto as hell. And bitch, I had to put him in his place. I didn't put my hands on him, but I read his little ass for filth. Because he was being disrespectful as fuck. So if you ain't finna discipline yours, bitch, and while they're in the company of me, they're gonna be respectful. By hook or crook. And so the dad decided he wanted to rumble with the bee, huh? Throw a hex on the whole family. Bitch, it wasn't a hex, it was a horse kick. Bitch. That bitch with the flying. Girl, please. I put that bitch in drive and got the fuck on. I think I ran over his toe, too. I don't give a fuck. By the time I make it back to the compound, can you come see us in the office real quick, please? So, okay, girl, I already know what it's about. A father just called in and, you know, made a complaint against you, and we reviewed the tape on your way back into the compound, and we're just really proud of you. Y'all thought I was going to get in trouble? We stick together, bitch. Just like the cops stick together, girl. We stick together, girl. Trust. They said, we are so proud of you because let me tell you, in that year alone, There were so many bus drivers being dragged out of their driver's seat, girl, and being beaten, girl, by parents for no fucking reason other than the bus might be late. And a lot of times in these fields, too, there's a lot of shortages. One of my positions was to, it was called a radio driver. And what a radio driver does is they fill in where there's lack. And a, you don't want to pay the girl, so you barely got anybody working, bitch. So I had to cover so many routes, and so oftentimes I would be late to these pickups and drop-offs because of the lack of, you know, employees, girl. You feel me? So these parents were up in arms, girl, and I, honey, we slapped five, girl, laughed about it, had a cigarette to toast, hello God, and went the fuck on. Let that be a lesson to y'all parents, too. You can get this work. Don't let these uniforms out here fool you, baby. And that ain't the only time I've had to get into some things. Because people look, my child is this, and my child, everybody think their child is this fucking pristine ass shit. No, the fuck your child is not. If you were a fly on the wall of the bus, girl, you would be shocked at some of the things these little children be talking about, honey. They are grown as you are grown, bitch. Trust and believe. But don't worry, because when I was a bus driver, I'll sit back and observe. And, bitch, don't you talk like that on my bus. Now, high schools, I didn't give a fuck, because half them motherfuckers, like, they're about 40 years old anyway. I actually preferred driving for, like, high school. And I used to drive for the bad kids. I used to love that shit, because we used to turn the fuck up, bitch. Okay, we used to turn the fuck up. Hello, God. Child, them was some bad motherfucking kids. I got some stories about that shit too, but honey, we used to have so much fun. And you know, at one point it was the job that was harassing me, and they were always like, you know, I think I told y'all, you know, back in the day, people you just used to try my life, child. Like, I could never get ahead in that fucking job whatsoever, and it used to really kill my spirit. So they thought by punishing me, they would just give me all the bad schools. Bitch, please. That was a blessing, girl, because now I don't have to walk around here with these fake ass smiles and, you know, adjusting myself because I'm riding around these little fucking kids who are fucking so new to life. Girl, put me with the bad kids in the hood. You forget I'm from the hood, bitch. I'm from the same hood y'all got me fucking driving in, ho. I loved every minute of it, except for the times where, you know, the kids was doing way too motherfucking much, throwing shit out the window. And I'm this one time, this guy chased us down, shooting at the bus, girl. I said, oh my God. I stopped that motherfucking bus so quick, and I opened the door. I was like, if y'all bitches do that again, I'ma let that nigga get on the bus and cap all you motherfuckers. No, please, no, go. Yeah, bitch. And then we cut up the goddamn music, girl, and we hit it. Pull up at the club, VIP, bitch. That nigga was chasing us down. I had to call in. I said, Central, girl, we have someone on our tail trying to murder us, bitch. We need y'all to call the 9, the 1, and the 1, girl. That man was not letting up. But that was those kids' fault, too, because they were throwing bottles and trash into that man's car at the red light, girl. And that shit was horrible. And I didn't even know they were doing that. Girl, that was crazy. All right, y'all. I gotta go. Y'all be blessed and never stressed. Have a wonderful day, okay? Bye.